Okay, what is this right here?
The pelvis. It's the only bone in the body that's gender specific, which means it's different in boys and girls.
Is it?
Yes. The pelvis is dropped to protect the organs used for digesting and reproduction, which means growing babies.
What is this right here?
The skull. There's 22 bones in the skull.
22 bones in the skull?
22.
In the what?
In the skull. Around the brain, there's 8 cranial bones, and there are 14 facial bones.
I love this little girl right here. This is the cutest kid I've ever seen. Can I tell you something, Brielle? You're very smart.
Thank you.
You're very pretty.
Thank you.
You're very polite.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen,